Great white shark tracked in Long Island Sound for first time. A great white shark that was tagged last year off Nova Scotia was detected in Long Island Sound on Monday just days after being spotted off the North Carolina coast. An organization that electronically tracks ocean life announced on Twitter that it had detected the nearly 10-foot-long great white. Chris Fisher, Ozarks's founding chairman and expedition leader, says the group was quite surprised to see this one so far to the west. Researchers tagged the nearly 10-foot male shark off Nova Scotia last year with a digital monitor and named the behemoth Cabot. Since then, the 500-plus-pound shark's trek through the ocean waters has been monitored by Ozarks and posted on social media. Cabot has traveled as far south as Florida, but his latest destination has local beachgoers all abuzz. Mutilated shark found on South Carolina beach. The sound is cleaner, healthier than it's been in so many years, said Dave Sigworth, a spokesman for the Maritime Aquarium in Norwalk, Connecticut. So are we going to start to see occasional large apex animals, like humpback whales? Does that mean we are going to see more large sharks from time to time as there are more opportunities? These are questions that we have to be aware of. Currently, there are four native sharks that swim the waters of the sound, including blue sharks and hammerhead sharks, Sigworth said. This is something to celebrate, Fisher said. I know they've been working hard in the sound to clean it up and to get life to come back to the region, and when you have an apex predator like Cabot move into the area, that's a sign there's a lot of life in the area and you've probably got things moving in the right direction. Last week, Cabot was among a cluster of great whites spotted off the coast of North Carolina. Great whites can tip the scales at up to 4,000 pounds and grow to be 17 feet long, and their numbers on the Atlantic coast are on the rise. The last recorded shark attack in the Long Island Sound occurred in 1961. But great whites can move from 100 to 150 miles per day. And Ozarks researchers said Cabot is expected to exit the sound and continue north.